The three-bedroomed eco-house will be slotted into the hillside and buried under tons of insulating earth. To gain as much light as possible, the south-facing elevation will be entirely glass. The house will be upside down, so the bedrooms will be on the ground floor behind a large conservatory area. The living rooms will be upstairs. The back of the house, which potentially will be very dark, will be lit by sun pipes. The layout means that from the main living area, you get to see those glorious views. The build also includes a separate one-room veterinary space. This element was crucial in getting planning permission. The budget for the build is 220,000. The half-acre site costs 23 grand, and it'll be paid for with capital from the sale of Phil's previous house and an Ecology Building Society mortgage. The schedule is an economical 22 weeks.